Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Vicious, back again with another video. And today, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make this exact outfit that I'm wearing right now. Not the exact, but an outfit just like this. So what you're gonna do is, I'm gonna be at any store. Right now, I'm at Suburban, but it could be any store at the map. So what you're gonna do is go to the store and whatever joggers, if you do have joggers, whatever joggers you wanna make that outfit with, you can. So I'm gonna just pick the 10 joggers. So once you're in the store, what you're gonna do is pick for the top, go to this, and once you're at this, pick the pressure blue sweater vest.
Give me a shout out if you have a question.
That, you want to make sure anything on your face, you want to make sure that's off. So let me just take everything, my hat and my wig off. Once you do that, make sure if you do have shoes on, make sure those are off too. So just take those off. So once you do this, once you have this exact outfit on, or whatever joggers you have on with this top vest, I'm gonna save it. So once you save this outfit, what you wanna do is go to clothing, go all the way down till you see highest coveralls, and pick the hazard. You can pick any other one that you like, but I suggest pick the hazard.
That's a particularly
so
good price.
This, what you want to do is go to the beach and go to the telescope. So we're going to head over there right now.
Thanks. Have a nice day.
So once you get on whatever vehicle you have, or just head over there to something.
Just chilling.
To the telescope. So once you're at the telescope, what you want to do is, you want to do the telescope ditch. So once you do it, your mask should disappear. Once your mask disappear, what you want to do is, bring out your international menu and go to the outfit that you just saved. Once you do that, it should glitch and your mask should spawn exactly like this. Once you do this, you want to go to any gun store that's near you. So we're going to head out there right now. Here, what you want to do is go inside and save this outfit. And once you save it, open up your map thing, go to online jobs, play jobs, Rockstar Credit, and go to the Rockstar. Go to the Rockstar missions. You can start up any mission, but I suggest you start up the title of the job because it's much easier. Now, once you start it up, what you want to do is you want to just start it up, but right now if you change the music, you want to confirm settings and play. And you don't have to have a friend for this is completely solo, guys. So don't stress about not having a friend to join. So once you do start, you should spawn just like this with the invisible arms. And once you do that, you're gonna go here to tops and go down to the vest, not the vest, the vest shirts. And what you wanna do too, if you do go to these, all these will spawn like this. See guys, so you can just do this, and you do the one band, anything what you wanna do guys. And that's how you do it. So once you do this, what you wanna do is pick any shirt that you want. I'ma pick the white, no, I'ma pick the lemon band one. So once you do that, what you wanna do is you can go to the shoes as well. So what you do is go to any shoes that you want guys. I'ma just pick the yellow ones on top of me. So once you do that, once you load back in to your session, you want to go back to the clothing store. So guys, once you load back in, what you're gonna do is head back to the store. So if you don't have a car on you, just take any car off the street. What you're gonna do is head back to the store. Any store that's close to you. At the store, what you want to do is just
come in, look around
this outfit. But if you do want to create it, finish creating it, I would just go to your accessories, mask, and just pick
a
mask that you want to wear with this. It's your choice, guys. All you gotta do, but I'm gonna just pick this one, I guess, or probably not none. Or if you do want to, you could just pick the rebreather and the bulletproof helmet. But it's your choice though. Whatever you want. Or just make it a little combat helmet. Anything that you want to. But I'm picking the bulletproof helmet for this one.
Those are selling like hotcakes.
You can go to style, accessories, and just get on to gloves and put on these yellow ones or the black ones. Now I got a glasses, professional glasses. No, can't black, no. I will go to sports ones. So once you're at the sports ones, I would purchase these. Or any that you want, but I suggest getting these. And once you do that, you can put on armor with this. Armor with it. And then Yeah, and then all you gotta do is just save it. So we're gonna save it right here. To first.
We have that in multiple colors.
So I'm gonna just take away this one right here. Yeah, if you did enjoy this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.